2K Sports pregame show. Welcome to our continuing coverage of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. We're here for pivotal game four with the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. I'm Ernie Johnson, and let's get started. And this series is in Atlanta tonight, as the Hawks will be going up against the New Orleans Pelicans. Well, for New Orleans, here in the finals, and they remain undefeated in this postseason. They're the undisputed favorites at this point. We'll see if they can continue their unbeaten streak. And it might be time to head over to the broom closet.
Well, you know what this is?
Because there could be a sweep happening tonight.
Hey, you know what this is, guys? This is Caleb Rihanna. This is my daughter singing on it. It's in the arena, man. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
She's a star.
That's awesome. Oh, my God. That's how you get started up in here.
Up 3-0 in the finals. Wow. In the arena. You've got to be such a proud guy.
I tell you, I'm ready to dance right now, man. This is making me move, man.
Welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Game 4 of the NBA Finals. The New Orleans Pelicans have simply been on a rampage, storming through the finals, and with a commanding 3-0 lead, they now have a chance to do what very few teams have even dreamed of. Can they sweep their way to the Larry O'Brien Trophy in a Game 4 against the Atlanta Hawks? Which heroes will rise? The NBA Playoffs start. Now.
We're on the verge of a clean sweep of Pelican Sports of this year's NBA Finals. Let's see if we can pull it off. I'm Kevin Hart alongside Kurt Cowell and Dirk Anthony. From the sideline, our Hall of Famer, Dave Arter. And of course, we're looking forward to the return of Willie Cauley Stein.
We've got a chance here to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, and all three have been room to go for this one. So the Pelican five right now. They've got G. Davis is out there with Griffin. And it's Gilgeous Alexander in the one. Here's G. Monroe the pass to G. Back to Monroe. Here's Julius Alexander.
Right now, and as soon as one team grabs the lead, the other grabs it right back. And then, Smith inside.
Thank you.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Two-hand slam.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
points in the game by G.
Seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Back the ball. The Browns hot squad is in their eighth position. These players can flat out shoot the rock. The two-point interval chooses to drop three-point shooters in the playoffs. Look at Gene, third in the NBA. He's showing that if you leave him alone, he's going to knock it down.
Thank you.
kicks to G. Goes now to Monroe. To the middle. And it's G finishing it out.
They scored most of their points, so he can't score long grass. He's going to have to get somebody else to step up.
That's the ball. There's Hansen. They get it again. Another shot. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point coaching issue for him.
That's one of their first four here in the third.
The Atlanta shooting their first free throw of the game here. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. And slammed in by Davis.
How about the leaping ability of Davis? Easily gets off the ground to throw it down. He's a quick jumper and decision maker.
Atlanta leading by 12. And here is River. Here's the coin. Here is the one who's jumper. And 16.
They need a bucket in a big way here for the game to come.
And then recover. Coaching against Hunter. Sheen.
assists, he just can't miss.
All sorts of time on his 15th shot attempt. He makes his ninth first. Only happy 60%. Like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when a team gets that kind of explosive play out of the backcourt, it can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
And there's the basket first.
The game. And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pack. put the accuracy to go along with that vision. I mean, he put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That's how you orchestrate it.
Thank you.
comes around.
And just great offensive execution on both sides, leaving nothing on the table.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, where both of these teams completely aligned in sync right now. I mean, they are torching the net late in this ballgame. And nobody, guys, among the defenders, stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Grant, he says, thank you very much, and sails into the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
The Hawks drew down six. There's Jensen. Rejected by Monroe.
That was terrific defensive awareness from the Hawks. And they were to be ready to come up with these rejections.
Thank you.
performance tonight is going to make the championship all that much sweeter for him. He knows he has been the biggest factor in earning them that trophy. Let's go down to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, guys. I got a chance to listen in on what Lloyd Pierce was saying to the team. He said, "Do you want this game? Don't tell me about it. Show me and show your teammates. We've got to play better. And we've got to play harder before we come back." He has been fantastic this quarter. It's just the kind of effort they need if they're going to continue to turn the lead.
And so it's Irving who brings it up with the Atlanta Hawks. Now, here's Ball, guarded close. Here's G, outside Davis, and foul on the shot, so no more chance at the line.
Davis is really the total package, an old, sharp shooting big guy who can score from everywhere.
And that one falls for Davis. And both free throws good for Davis.
Yeah, and among NBA bigs, he is known for his ability to deliver at the free throw line.
Hawks drill by 10. Here's Johnson. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. He has 38 in the game.
No doubt, he has done a ton to help his team, but he's going to have to do even more if they don't have a chance to get back in this game.
Here's T. And yes, it's good. And the Pelicans lead by 9.
Well, I like seeing the ball get to that spot. It doesn't make much better than that.
Surveying the floor. Irving double team. And another assist for him. And that's his 20th assist. What?
Just doing a great job.
G passes to Monroe. To the middle. Here's Davis. And Davis throws it down. To Collins. Jansen is covered by G. Yeah, but goes in and the ball game is cut down to 6 in the bucket from Collins.
That's just too easy. I mean, you can't let him close to it.
Yeah, there's your cut. You gotta show more.
G and Q with the stop. Outside Davis, New Orleans moving the ball around. To the inside, and G with the stop.
He made steal, turned into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a piece, it looked like we're getting the right there. I can say it was really a piece of a great defensive play triggering some hits to offense. Just a monster game for G.
Well, he was swatting shots all game long, really owned the defensive end, got a ton of blocks, and really protected that rim.
Inside, nice shot by James.
And really, all credit to the basket. I mean, he angled it just right. Set up the basket beautiful.
That's the first man to push the lead to double digits. And G drops them both.
You've got to figure those are the free throws that officially put this game out of reach.
Atlanta calls timeout. They're trailing by 11. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Something every night. That's not a bad way to play when you're young and up and coming.
And so the Pelicans now can just hold on to the ball. Lucas kicks to G, and it's G finishing it off.
Tremendous effort here on the road. That plane ride home is going to be sweet.
No doubt about it, partner, but unfortunately, the flip side of that coin, the drive home for the hometown fans, will be rather flat.
Atlanta calls timeout. They trail by 11. There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
And this is what happens when you dig yourself a hole. It's hard to climb out of.
Well, to me, they looked emotionally spent.
And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And the Hawks with possession here. Back to James. See the team who played so well together enjoying this NBA championship moment.
Well, Kevin, it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight.
And seeing this team come together over the course of the season and on into the playoffs, what a joy. I mean, there is no better champion we could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. Good night, everyone. Thank you.